Here is the Star Trek Next Generation finished. I'm gonna start with it opened up and then I'll close everything up. It's kind of easier to do that than it is to do it the other way. All right, so we'll just take a good look at everything. Got all its proper labels. Beast right there. Put it down. I had a paper towel stuffed in there because I already got the balls in it. This area looks a lot better, of course. Pretty packed back here. Yeah, from where I started. Nice and clean back there. But yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot going on back here. All these extra boards and extra things, just it makes it very challenging to get all the wiring nice and neat. I think I got it pretty good. Let's pop the translite back in here. I'll hand this off real quick. Take a good look at the play field and the cabinet. A lot of glare in here today. Let's turn it on. Take a good look at that. The interactive ship lighting is pretty good. Looks good. throw a game on this thing and we're gonna call it good.
Okay, let's put a game on it. I hope this is a decent vantage point.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. That was pretty good.
So that's pretty much it. I didn't have a great game on it, didn't have a bad one, but it seems to play well, so we're going to call that good. We're going to pack it up and get it out of here and see what we get into next.